mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
You caught any fish yet, John Mark?
Well, whatever it is, it stops here. It doesn't matter how many of them there are.
What are you, like 200 years old? My grandpa talks about a trash than that, dude.
Fine.
Listen good. You should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can.
Mon God, no way. With this much damage, there must be a whole attack team.
Well, whatever it is, it stops here. It doesn't matter how many of them there are.
likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Man, this guy's all over the place! Where's Delta Patrol?
Know what that was. What was that?
Thank you. Like that!
Center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just crazy.
Thank you. Get into the building.
The beta strain mutagen is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right.
Use demo packs to flush on the island. If you look around, you should be able to find something to locate.